Let's go! Come on! Let's go! Go!
I'm feeling very strange. I need a medical.
Only thing that's gonna cure you is a bullet in the head. Come on! Let's go! Yeah! Yeah! That's what I've been after. Thank you. dead. Come on! Yeah! Easy up now. Let's go. Let's go.
Thank you.
Let's go! Come on!
Do you think I like shooting women, you filthy whoremongering wretch?
Gracias, señora, que estaba viendo a mi tía que tal vez ya disculpada.
Yeah, yeah, get out of here. Go on. Go on, get.
Ándale, gracias.
Hello, Mr. Ricketts.
Hello, John. I see you're enjoying another vacation in our little resort.
Something like that.
Well, we got sunshine, sand, and a plague that makes people eat each other. Come to think of it, it must feel just like America to you.
What is going on? I thought things were calmer in Mexico.
This is calm. What's a little light cannibalism among friends? Excuse me. So, how have you been?
Good. Well, apart from my wife and son being tied up and trying to rip my soul clean out of my body, and the entire earth turning into hell.
Good. Real good. You know, John, I've lived a long life. I've seen this land when it was just wilderness and scrub. I've seen missionaries nailed to crosses by shaman and burn into just the cinders of their misguided devotion. I've seen slaves get set free and return to a bondage even more confusing than the one they left behind. I've seen diseases wipe out entire communities in a weekend. I've seen bad men make their own Valhalla out in the bush, with harems of maidens and the hunting of men as a sport. I've seen men struggle with principles and morals and the very meaning of existence. I've killed all that can be killed. Never, in all my natural-born days, seen anything quite like this.
Nor me, sir.
Now, if we could only get something that would attract these blighters, we could kill them faster and maybe return this land to its natural state.
Some kind of bait?
Exactly.
I think I might know how.
And more dynamite. I'm running pretty low.
Let me see what I can do.
Thank you, John. And take care.
Let's go!
Gun.
Come on.
Thank you.
Try not to get eaten. Kill a couple of those freaks for me. Give them hell for me.
Okay, sister?
Well, I'm alive, senor. Although, come to think of it, I just committed a mortal sin.
Claim self-defense. Always works for me.
Yes, well, I fear my judges may be a little more stringent than yours. But I appreciate the advice. Unfortunately, many of my nuns are not so resourceful as you or I. Their innocence will kill them, which is truly a terrifying reality.
I would not know.
I think maybe you would. But let us leave the psychotherapy and focus on more pressing matters. They are locked in the church, while hordes of these half-witted demons are trying to get to them.
It'd be my pleasure.
You're a true Samaritan, sir. You know, they say the devil has all the best tunes. It may be so, but it seems he also has the most half-witted friends.
So you know Bill Williamson, then?
Excuse me?
Just a little joke. I'll do as best as I can to save the nuns.
This is ridiculous.
What the hell is this? That'll do.
Sister, I've done as you asked.
Bless you. But it's not sister. It's Mother Superior. Mother Superior Calderon. Our bishop was a stickler for regulations. Until he got sick last week and ate half of the cathedral choir boys.
I'm sorry.
I only mention it because my girls are laughing at you calling me sister.
What do you think is causing all this?
Déjame ver. Mexico is an old country. Many faiths have lived and died here. Many evil spirits have flourished. I have no idea what is afflicting the people here. But I know it is a sickness of the soul. Something supernatural, maybe. Certainly nothing rational. Perhaps if you were to get me alive one of these creatures, we could try a couple of experiments.
Certainly.
Get me a new one. One who was recently human. I want to work with a subject who has only recently turned.
I'll see what I can find for you.
Gracias, señor. Cállense. No puedo creer cómo se portan.
I must be crazy. Slow. Don't worry.
Mother Superior, I think I have a test case for you.
Señor Marston, you're a true pilgrim.
That I ain't.
Now let's see. Well, it certainly isn't the flu. Their eyes are so devoid of love, of anything. Oh, lively one I see. Here.
What is that?
Holy water. I think we may have something.
It seems to be working.
Maybe. Maybe not.
But it seems as if he were nearly saved.
Spiritual infections are confusing things, Señor Marston. None of us can hope to understand them properly.
But he came back for a minute.
I bless the water, but perhaps my faith is not that strong. I have to do more thinking, but I need time. Every day, more of my people fall as the dead rise in Sepulcro.
Then perhaps it's time I put them to rest.
Take the holy water. Maybe it will be a calming balm for the restless departed.
Thank you.
No, thank you. You are a blessing in an unusual form.